Maybe we should go say hi.
Hey there.
Dax talked to a girl.
A girl?
He wants to marry her.
What? I didn't say that.
You said it with your eyes.
What?
Is anything missing?
They must be migrating.
Migration? What a stupid idea.
Okay, you're impossible.
Because I found a safe place for us to live.
I want us to get out and see the world.
What sort of father would I be if I put my young fowl in harm's way for no reason except a chance at a Caribbean vacation?
I don't want to miss out on life because you're afraid to leave this pond.
Here we go. Tail for the torsion.
Check.
Wing deployment.
Check.
Let's fly.
The sun shining through with just a cloud.
The only birds heading this way.
What is this place?
I promised adventure, and this is exactly what I promised.
What is that?
Duck a la Rose.
What's Duck a la Rose?
It's you. With LaRange on top.
Mom, can we land?
You're old enough to do it in the sky now.
We have a number two situation.
Oh.
But it's gross.
Every bird does it in the sky.
What if someone is looking down there?
No one is looking down there. I told you, we are not landing. There is no way we're landing.
Are you sure no one's watching?
Wind Mallard, do it now, or we leave without you.
Okay.
We are completely lost. We're trying to get to Jamaica.
Come on, lovebirds. It's this way.
Whoa, we are not flying through this crazy death trap of a city.
Just stick close to me, and everything will be all right.
I'm okay.
Yeah, no,
I'm okay. We can do this.
Whoa. Ha ha! You missed, boss.
Maybe don't stick too close.
Gotcha! So you're the funny little man who's been following me.
Funny little man?
How dare you? I will have you know that I am a perfectly respectable size for an Oompa Loompa.
An Oompa what now?
In fact, in Loompa Land, I am regarded as something of a whopper. They call me Lofty.
Sorry.
Ladies and gentlemen, greetings to you all. My name is Willy Wonka.
You see, I'm something of a magician. Prepare to be amazed.
Teapot.
Inventor.
May I present Willy Wonka's wild and wonderful wishy-washy Wonka Walker? Please don't make me say that again.
And chocolate maker.
The best chocolate in the world.
Ooh.
He's good.
Too good.
And anyone can afford them. Even the...
The poor?
He doesn't like it when people say poor.
Send Wonka a message.
Do not sell chocolate in this town!
You're gonna get more than a bonk on the head.
I love a bonk on the head.
What is with me today?
You should stand up to those bullies. Give them the old 1-2.
I got an idea.
Where do we start?
Making chocolate, of course.
Run away!
Every good thing in this world started with a dream. So you hold on to yours.
I guess it's time to change the world.
Oompa Loompa, Dumpa Diddy. I'm not in premium economy.
Good night, sir. I am going flat.
Huh.
What is it?
Nothing.
Well, it's obviously something because you said, huh.
Forget it.
Very well.
Huh.
Oh, you did it again. Tell me what it is or I shall poke you quite viciously with a cocktail stick.
Come on, Arthur. This is our time.
I feel glorious, glorious.
We all know anything can happen out there. Sometimes we feel lost. We push and we suffer. We keep going. That makes all the difference.
Hey.
What happened to you, boy? You don't look so good. Uh-huh. Meatball? Look, somebody likes my meatballs.
Hey, Paw Patrol, we got a race to win.
Just remember, Michael, this race doesn't define you.
I raced for 19 years. This is my last chance to win.
3, 2, 1.
I was a young boy living in the city. All I did was run, 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 run.
Over the next 10 days, these athletes will cross 400 miles climbing, biking, and kayaking.
That dot is daddy.
Go, daddy, dot.
Let's talk and get the meatballs to you. 3 days, 200 miles ago.
Leave the stupid dog and let's go. Come on. Move, dumb dog.
What is it, boy?
Oh. Oh, God.
Can't believe I almost walked right off that cliff.
Extra meatballs for you, my friend.
He's hurting. What do you think he went through before he met us?
Whatever it wasn't good.
How the hell did he get all the way from here to there while we were on bikes and zip lines and running and climbing?
He must have wings we don't know about.
Oh boy!
You know I'm back like I never left.
You want to start to embrace the buckets of pain?
I need a bigger bucket.
Team Broad Rail has traveled over 200 miles. And they found a companion.
Daddy has a dog?
What have you done?
I think you found your new partner in suffering, Michael.
Yeah,
he's the king.
I think we should call him Arthur. Arthur the king.
How's he doing?
He's been through so much.
This dog needs a vet.
I don't want you to hurt anymore.
No.
He's a fighter.
Just like you.
I feel glorious.
Ah, famous dog. Looks even worse than the rest of you. Maybe you all deserve each other.
Always underestimated, aren't we, buddy? This isn't the route on the map.
It's okay. Just follow Arthur.
Lead the way, King.
I've never seen anything like this.
Everybody knows about it. Guess what? I'm not a dog person.
You hungry, little guy? Hungry little guy? You want a little more?
And that's how I adopted John.
Okay, now have you ever been with a plate? Don't eat a spatula.
No, please, no. Ow, it's so hot. Ow, it's really hurting. Ow, ow, ow.
You deserve to be seen.
Say when?
Never, John. Bury me in cheese.
Oh. I apologize in advance. The eating you're about to see will not be pretty. And if you have young children, this would be a good time for them to leave the room.
You ain't never seen nobody this
far. Hey, Junior, this is Vic, my father.
You ever jumped a train?
I've never jumped.
Here's that stop.
Really? Where?
You think he'd see that coming?
Let's get it.
I deserve to be with somebody as fly as me.
We are the 12. Each with a unique power meant to protect this world. But we need you for what's coming. Are you ready to begin your training?
Don't preach what you can't teach. Whoa. Don't talk what you can't walk.
Okay, hold on.
You'll be faster.
I know who I am. When they say jump, I know where I land.
Whoa. Stronger than most humans.
Wait. Hey, no.
And more powerful than you could possibly imagine.
Whoa. I'm gonna stand in the front line.
Wait, how did you know I was gonna survive?
I didn't.
So what are you, my sidekick?
No, not exactly. Mess with a tiger, you get the claws.
What? That's not a thing.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't. No one says that.
Tigers do.
Growing up so fast. And things couldn't be better.
What is that?
Okay, let's clear it all out. It's demo day!
Console orange.
Do I look orange?
I didn't touch it.
Orange is not my color.
Not me.
Hello. Ah! Oh my gosh, I'm anxiety. Where can I put my stuff?
A new emotion. Wow.
Oh, I'm sorry. We wanted to make such a good first impression.
What do you mean, we?